Next on Eyewitness News at 11, flood cleanup efforts continue across the Mohawk Valley. Eyewitness News at 11 starts in 60 seconds.